Hello everyone, Tiniestofchibis here, and we're back with dreamtalia. Just kind of trying to keep an eye out on things. Oh! This is that other precious we ran into our side of the maze. I believe he called himself the Emperor. I was wondering when this one was going to appear. Lee must think very highly of him to put him in such a role. If it were my choice, he would probably be the fool. But if it was your choice, then you would be the fool. Very true. The Emperor. Ah, so here's Austria's son's card. So does that mean he died in this spot or something? I never understood that. The cards usually aren't in the same spot they died in. They just appear. Let's hope this doesn't mean Prussia is going on another wild goose chase for a dead person. The Empress. Open up, damn it, Austria! You locked the door? Yeah. How do we get in there? We may be missing one, but we're still stronger together. Oh, BTT. Ja la. Un. Dukes. Dire. You're counting. Gah. We need one more. I'll do it. We need to get him quickly. Thanks, West. Swine. Oh, I guess he did it in French. It's like unswine. Dry. Company. I had a feeling we'd have uninvited guests. Yes, good call. Alright. Sorry, I'm like trying not to get all giddy if I'm right. Just like I'm trying to die by my own girls, I'm like, yay! You notice I get super fan girly when my favorite ships are on screen. I'm like, yay! Alright, you monster. What did you do to Austria? I'm right here, you know. Did he just acknowledge his name? No long-winded moral speech to get to it either. He's coming this way. Get ready. Hello, everyone. I'm surprised to see you here. T? What, aren't you gonna try to kill us? Huh? For busting open the door? Well, that is rude. That is nothing worth death for. Oh man, it really is you. Young master, what the hell did you do? Eh? Young master, your tea is getting cold. Ah, yes, right. Revy over there, like, harassing Austria, like, ah! No, it just makes you, like, the one thing I'm problematic about, like, getting into anything Italian makes me want to, like, go read that shit, and I'm like, ah! That and, like, because I'm like, gosh, which reminds me of this, like, story that I'm writing. It's just, like, so nice. I'm like, ah! Okay, come on. Thank you, Prussia. It is cool enough to drink now. Austria? Yes, Germany? Well, this is odd. I do not think this has happened before. He's already seems to be in his right mind. Hold up. Then who did we just battle? He has a point. Those who are Arcania are not so easily swayed back into their old selves. Even when I was beaten in battle, I still never believed you all when you told me who I was. They are all so fucking confused. Did you all need something? Ah, let's not mind them. Would you like another sugar cube? Yes, please. Thank you. You're welcome, young master. Hey, only I'm allowed to call him that! But you did call me that, Prussia. But what? Austria, you're in a dream. I know that. How? Oh, I knew it from when I got in here. I am a lucid dreamer, after all. It's true. A lucid dreamer? Yes, that means I am usually self-aware of my surroundings in my dreams, that I know I can control them, and that it what isn't real. Then would you explain a few things? He didn't need to be coaxed in. He went in willingly, so he didn't need the arcana? That is very impressive. Well, Austria, I know you're enjoying your time here, but we need to go. You're not safe here. We need to go find the others as well. He's not in danger here. The only danger he had is possibly burning his tongue if he gets impatient about his tea. Come on, we have to go. Don't let him fool you. Fool me? All we've been doing is having tea and pleasant conversations. But I suppose this fun can't last forever. I really should get going. What? I mean, so soon? It was fun while it lasted, Prussia. But the others do have a point. Don't you want to stay here, young master? We could still have tea and listen to... Oh, God damn it. I know, I should go. Chopin? I think as somebody who plays the violin, or did. Which reminds me, I should probably have more strings. Anyway, nonetheless. Just like you like. Why go back to a hard-working world when you can just stay here and with sophisticated people like us? Maybe I should put my glasses off, but nah. Butt glasses. Don't you dare approach him again, you weirdo! The awesome man needs an awesome partner who plays awesome music. If you want to get a hold on the little master, you better become awesomer than me, because otherwise I'll come back in your fantasies and kick your dreamy ass again, for he is my favorite little noble to tease. Mine and mine alone, you hear? Now. It's a nice offer you made, I'm sorry, but I'll have to decline it. I would rather enjoy remaining intellectual spirits to that guy. Intellectually superior to that guy than living a most comfortable life among liars. I'm not sure either to take that as an insult or a compliment. Liars? Well, yes. As nice as this is. Like, they're missing the as. Because it doesn't make sense. As nice this is. It's a typo. It is all just lies. It's not lies, but either way, I don't want you to leave yet. What do you mean it's not lies? All of this is fake for them, especially the idiot. Italy is here too. Yes, he's held captive against his will by that thing. It's not against his will. He wants to be here. He wants my love. My love is real. My love and friendship is truth. No, it's not. You put on the facade so they think they want you, but they really don't. They just want whatever makes them feel better. You're wrong. They love me. They love me. What on earth? Get back. This guy's nuts. Like, oh shit. Like, how do you, like... Yeah, he's really getting crazy with the love me's. Go, quickly. I'll handle him. Japan? I'll join you shortly. I'll distract him. Go. Not without you. Go. Be safe. I can't beat you for now, friend. So I'll leave you to the mercy of this collapsing dream. What? No, what can I do? I don't even know where I'm at. Where am I? I can't teleport out. I use what I could to get everyone else out. What am I going to? Can't breathe. No way out. No way out. No way out. Japan, what? Japan? Oh, look. Greece is here. Wheeze, wheeze. Oh no, not another attack. I want you to listen to me. This is in your
Excuse me.
I want you to listen to me. This is in your safe space right here. No one can touch you. You cannot be harmed. Let your mind focus on this moment. Focus on me. Wheeze. Breathe with me. Breathe with me. In, out. In, out. Yes, that's it. I will not let anything harm you. Everything will be alright. Everything will be alright. Everything will be alright. Yes, that's it. We're going to get out of here. I know the way. Japan, please do not let my dream status deter you. You must trust me. Trust me to help you. Hi, lead the way. Why are you helping me? Because you deserve to be protected. Thank you. There's that feeling again. We must have met him before. Hold up. Like, I want to show you guys something real quick. Because they're going with, what is it? Greek? Oh, Greepan, I guess? Greepan? Yes. Greepan? I don't know. So we're going through the tarot cards. Where's the tarot card of Japan? Yeah, here it is. Japan is the Hermit. I think in this world, these two were a pair. But we're also getting... So we're getting a... Rush Can, I think, was also a thing I hinted at. And then I think we're also getting Russia and China as a hint. The main ships for the humanoids, but the Arcanas are still shipped together. I'm thinking the Hermit and Justice are shipped together. At least that's what the vibe I'm getting. And then the Empress, super happy that it was Austria. And then the Emperor. Super happy about that. Because like I was saying, I do ship, like, my ships are Germanica, which is Germany and America. Then it's followed by, like, Prussia and Austria. Then I feel like Densu and, which is Denmark and Sweden, by the way, is followed behind by France and England. And then I think that's like kind of what, like, where, like, and then I have like other ships which follow along depending on how I'm feeling in the mood for and stuff like that. These pathways feel familiar to me. The castle must have collapsed inward. It's stable for now, but some of the rooms have combined together. Let's keep going. We don't know how long this pause will last. Understood. It's times like this I wish I was back in the night town. Being in the cool air with the bright lights seem much better than crumbling kingdoms in the wasteland. Of course you'll say that. Huh? Nothing. But yeah, like, and like, I've always noticed I have like this, where one character is like super serious, and then the other one's like maybe a little bit goofy, or not so much goofy, but a little more loose, but can also be extremely serious and and can hold their own on their own right, to some extent. I feel like that's the trap, so. Yeah. But the sad thing is, like, my OTP is, like, kind of, like, the rare ship, which kind of sucks. And, like, so it's, like, hard to get, like, a lot of, like, Germany and America stuff, which kind of sucks, but not really how it is. Like, I can find quite a bit for, like, like Austria and Prussia, which is nice. And then obviously France and England have a love. But unfortunately, Dentsu is also another kind of rare ship, so it's like finding stuff where it kind of sucks. It's like really hard. And then I'm very particular. Like all my ships, too, I'm pretty particular. Like for most of my ships, I like certain characters a certain way. Up. There's no exit? Maybe there'll be a cutscene or something. We'll see. It's the end and there's no cutscene then. Okay, cool. Alright, that is a rather large dart. That it is. There's no way we can make it that. There's no way out. No way out. No way. We will make it together. I'll give you my word. Here. Let me see your hand. Huh? Why? If we both jump together, we might be able to make it over there. Will I? Do you trust me? Yes. Alright, here we go! Ah, we really did it! See? What did I tell you? Everything will be alright. Yes, yes. That's right. You can let go of my hand now. What? Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. That's alright, really. To be honest, I didn't mind so much. It felt warm. So, what am I thinking? Snap out of it, me. I don't know why. I feel like something eerie is gonna happen and I don't like it. I don't know why. I feel like this eerie feeling right now, and I don't know why. Ever since he held my hand, he's been acting distant. I don't blame him, but still. I feel as though I should say something. Hey. Yes? Look at this I can do with my hand. See here? It's my thumb, and just tap, pop, like that. My thumb is off. What? See, my thumb can go back on. What am I even doing? I made a fool of myself. Why do I even try? He's like laughing now. He's actually laughing? Was it really that funny? Out of all the places, in a collapsing castle, no less. Try to pull a parlor trick. I felt bad for making you feel embarrassed. I thought it would cheer you up. Ah ha 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 ha. And you never fail to amuse me, Hermit. Knew it. Did you just call me? Japan, I meant to say. Did you use to know him? Hermit, I mean. Yes, I did. What was he like? He didn't really like to go outside a lot. He would stay indoors and prank on whoever came to visit him. I always thought it was because he didn't want any visitors, but I think it was because he just wanted to see them smile. I see, he must have been a kind man. He really is.
Is?
Ah, quickly, we have to keep going. We're almost there. Here, this is the place. If we break this, you can head down this way. There's ledges on the building that can guarantee you can go down safely. Thank you, I'm sorry, after all this time, I've never got your name. I'm known as Justice.
Called it!
I mean, he was talking about a shit ton of stuff about justice. And it also makes sense that Greece is justice because, you know, the judicial system and all that jazz came from, like, Greek. Came from Greece, so it makes more sense that, you know, the political system that and all that jazz that we follow by, which started off in Greece, he would be justice. So it makes sense in a logical sort of way. Sorry, I heard a notification from my thing.
They're really cute.
I'm debating if I should. Like, I already fucking ordered a commission already yesterday. Paid for that. Had to pay taxes on that shit, which I was like, what the fuck?
Justice. That name, it seems fitting for him.
But just as I thought, we have not encountered him before. Perhaps this could be my chance to really be able to stay grounded. When I'm with him, I don't feel as sad unless, or even as hopeless as I usually do in this place. I've never felt this way before, but I like it.
Come with me.
What?
Come with me.
Back to my friends. We can band together and achieve well, earn justice against Rave for everything he has done. But what if they try to turn on me?
Then I will stop them.
There is good in you. I know it. Please, will you come with me?
But
everything will be all right.
Yes,
of course.
Justice is going to die, I bet you.
There you are, you naughty friend.
Get Japan, go now.
I am not leaving you.
Go.
From the picture, we got shoved. Do you think he's on his way? With how close this is to collapsing, I'm certainly hope so.
Fucking somebody grab him!
What was that? That sounds like it's come from above us.
Japan! He's falling! Quickly, somebody catch him!
I'm coming, buddy! Ah, there you... There, you saved my life, now I saved yours. Where are you?
Dude, are you okay?
How did you get out of that window?
I don't know why.
Like, he caught him, but I was thinking first I was gonna do some weird bullshittery and run up the wall and then catch, like jump while catch and then do some weird shenanigans because I don't know.
How do you get out of that window? Did Rev hurt you?
Aya, give him some air.
What is it, Japan? What's wrong?
Everyone, get back. The castle's about to fall.
Justice!
Who?
Japan?
I don't think he is willing to talk right now.
Oi, buddy.
Are you gonna be?
Don't.
Oh dear, this seems serious.
Justice, that is an Arcana name, if I'm not mistaken.
I wonder if we met them in there while he was trying to escape. He has witnessed the most deaths of loved ones out of all of us. Whoever was this Justice must have gotten him trapped in there as well. It's no wonder it's suddenly taken a large toll on him. Who knows how much more he can take.
That's very true. Yeah, like, poor Japan. He keeps getting the fucking blood better. He's watching people he cares about die. I'm like, shit, man! Even if they're not the real ones, it's still kind of going to be scarring. Like, the fuck? This is bullshittery. So, young master. You've been self-aware this entire time.
Yes, I have.
I woke up in that room and that Prussia was there. He was acting different than normal, so I figured it was a dream. What did he do to you in there? Probably horrible things.
It was very enjoyable, actually. We drank tea, had pleasant conversation, and sometimes played on the piano together. He plays very nicely.
I don't want to hear any more of this.
But Prussia, I do need to thank you, I suppose.
What was that?
It seems that the other you was quite dangerous. If you didn't try to protect me, it would have tried to slice me in two with those claws.
Plus, if what you all said was true about staying in there, well, thank you.
It was nothing, young master. I'm just my awesome heroic skills at work.
By the way, like... No, I mean, I guess unless you're into Hat Dally, like, it would really matter. But, like, Prussia's, like, attitude kind of rubbed off on America a little bit because, you know, he did, like, help America get his independence.
So, there's nothing about it, just my awesome heroic skills at work.
Hey, only I can be the hero around here!
Then let's be heroes together, Ja.
Sure. Every hero needs a sidekick.
I suppose no matter where you're from, there will always be a strange brother.
Indeed. Let's go.
Are you sure? Do you need a little more time?
No.
I have already wasted your time enough. I'm sorry.
It's all right, Japan. You don't need to apologize.
Austria, are you familiar with this land at all?
If memory serves right.
Up north from here is a church, and I know somewhere in this land is some sort of ruins. I'm not sure what type of ruins, but other than that, there's just barren wasteland. North it is, then. Come on. Before we leave, I want to check. Wait. North would probably be up, so probably we'll check this side first. I was like, where the fuck is it? It looks so content being here. Butterflies usually do when they're with flowers.
Jeremy?
We should go east. Oh? One of your tugs again? Well, it hasn't failed us so far. Not this way.
Okay, well, I don't fuck. Wait.
North, south.
No, because east would be on the right-hand side, and west would be on the left-hand side. Right?
North, south.
Yeah, and he said east, so that makes sense.
I'm surprised his arcana didn't show up unless I missed it. But then we're under the assumption I'm under the assumption he died. He could have just been kidnapped.
Hold up, guys. Do you hear that? Well, Well, while Prussia is hearing something, we need to end this episode here, so. For now, Tiniestofchibis is signing out.